They met me in the day of success. They have more in them than mortal knowledge. For while I stood, came missives from the king, who hailed me Thane of Cawdor, by which title before these weird sisters saluted me, and referred me to the coming on of time with, Hail King that shalt be. Lay it to thine heart, and farewell. Glad and cordial, and shalt be as thou promised. Yet do I fear thy nature, too full of the milk of human kindness.
Coming.
Show him the welcome.
Duncan comes here tonight. Tomorrow.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
blood from off my hands.
Come. Thank you. That is the end of Verdi's opera Macbeth, with libretto by Francesco Maria Chiave, which was recorded from Sadler's Wells Theatre by the Welsh National Opera Company. This was the cast: Macbeth, Bryan Drake, Lady Macbeth, Gwyneth Jones, Macduff, Robert Thomas, Banquo, David Gwynne, Malcolm Williams, Lady in Waiting, Noreen Berry, a doctor, Anthony Noel, servant to Macbeth, Donald Williams, and a murderer, Morgan Jones, with the Welsh National Opera Chorus, Chorus Master David Sutton, and the Bournemouth Symphony Orchestra, leader Gerald Jarvis. The opera was conducted by Eric Wetherall and produced by John Moody. The English version was by Nell and John Moody, and the introductions to the acts were written by Dainley Hussey.